expiration and a helmet one size larger than usual.
The Calgary power play at their lethal best here. Stepniak to the circle. Giordano backdoor. Scores! Backlund with a wide open net. Back up to Bomeister, who jumps the rush for Calgary. Drop pass. Here comes Stepniak. Shoot! Scores! Back to center. Stick check for Petrie. Then he overskates it. Stepniak in. Scores! Rink wide pass to Petrie. He couldn't get it out. Calgary possession. They set up Stepniak. Scores! Lee Stepniak with the hat trick. His second career hat trick. His only other coming back in October of 2010 against the LA Kings. The Calgary Flames with a 6-2 victory tonight. Lee Stepniak tying a career high with 4 points, a hat trick, and an assist.
This is a great road win for the Calgary Flames. As you touched on, Mark, they continue their dominance in the Battle of Alberta, but more importantly, gain a lot of confidence coming off of how they played in the West Coast in California on the road. For the Oilers, though, however, they've got to revisit the things that have made them successful. Yes, they have injuries.